Sadhguru, this question is from Anoop. Namaskaram, Sadhguru.
Mm-hmm.
I have done my inner engineering and I wanted to recommend it to my family as well. However, due to the lockdown, we are considering the inner engineering online option instead. Can you please shed some light about inner engineering online and its benefits?
Oh, why did you wait till lockdown? If you were immensely benefited by inner engineering, why did you wait so long to give it to your family? Now that you're locked up with your family, now you want them transformed. I appreciate the intent. But really, if you have really imbibed inner engineering in its essence, your family need not go through it. You go through it. By your very presence, you can transform. Obviously, such a thing has not happened, so they must go through it. Fortunately, the preparatory part of inner engineering is online, available online also. So let them do it. What are the benefits? Well, this… you can't call this vanvas. What is a traditional word for a lockdown? Maybe there is no word. Anyway, you're homebound. This homebound experience for the next few weeks will become pleasant for you if all of them go through inner engineering online. Because inner engineering online is that part. Inner engineering process by itself involves the body, the mind, emotion and energy. What we need to do with the body and energy, we will have to do direct because that's a kind of a transmission, that is not a teaching. But what we do with mind and emotion is a kind of a teaching that you can experience online. For most human beings, if the way they think and feel changes, you will see there is a tremendous change in their life. If right now, if you can think of what you want, not compulsively about something else, you would naturally be blissful. If right now you can keep your emotions very pleasant, oh, your home would be so pleasant. So all the psychological and emotional benefits which naturally translates into social behavior, these benefits are there. The energetic dimension and the physical aspect, well, that needs to be done as direct transmission, that will not be taught online because there are many implications to that. The Shambhavi Mahamudra, you have to learn separately, but inner engineering online will transform the way you think and feel. Most human beings think this itself is ultimate transformation. If somebody can think differently and feel differently and they become pleasant human beings, people normally start saying, he's a spiritual person, he's so wonderful. No, no, no. He's just a regular human being. Others are still evolving. If a human being is conscious, thinks what he wants, not compulsively, and holds his emotion the way he wants, this is just a human being. This is not something he attained to something, no. He's just a human being. Others who cannot even think the way they want, feel the way they want, there's an evolutionary issue. So this evolutionary issue can be handled within the family with the inner engineering online program and in the country and in the world.